Live investigation underway after one person is dead in a single car crash. What we're learning from police about the scene that impacted the morning commute for hours. Plus, for the third year in a row, proposal to cut federal funds for the Special Olympics. How the proposal could affect programs right here in Rhode Island. Starting live at 5.